Now I'm in the Riverside Park near the Aleppo Street. That is the Aleppo Street. And beside the Riverside Park is a wood called Tucket River. It's a name from the Narragansett Sioux Indian. That is the Riverside Park. We can see children's playground. And a rainwater garden. The rain garden is used to collect the rainwater before they flow into the river in order to protect the rivers and the water body nearby. Now let's go down to the Quotucket River. Mm-hmm.